That's right. All the campaign headquarters in the Granite State were buzzing today. Volunteers and staffers going 90 miles an hour right after our debate last night to make every vote count on primary day.
I'm calling from the Newt Gingrich campaign here in New Hampshire.
Phone calls and campaign signs, all part of the do or die final minutes for the presidential campaigns. Volunteers for Newt Gingrich say they'll reach voters any way they can.
We're within 72 hours now of the election, so there's a lot of preparation for that. Volunteers picking up, you know, last-minute signs.
Just down Elm Street, Governor John Huntsman's volunteers are rallying behind their candidate, even using man's best friend to gain votes.
It gets very busy. As you can see, there are just constantly groups of tens, dozens of volunteers shuffling in and out. Our field staff is working the ground game incredibly hard. And there's just a lot of folks that are from New Hampshire here, excited about John Huntsman.
Also downtown, Mitt Romney's campaign having lunch at their base in the Queen City. No one wanted to speak on camera, but they did say they're pretty busy today. The next town over in Bedford, Senator Rick Santorum's headquarters was swarming with volunteers picking up the phone. The energy level is high just days before the first in the nation primary.
We've got a great bunch of really motivated, very loyal volunteers, and a lot of them are coming in, spending a lot of time here. The energy level is picked up on the phones. The fundraising has really picked up.
And Ron Paul's campaign took their efforts to the candidate, with the candidate along with him after the debate, and headed to the Lakes region. Every campaign that we spoke with today said that they will be nonstop campaigning here in the Granite State until every last vote is counted come primary day. Reporting live in Manchester tonight, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.
And in case you